sweet. I hope the Guildmaster won't be too upset when he notices that I've stolen his compass. He doesn't use it anyway. It'll be more useful for a treasure hunter. That's interesting. A ghost? It won't be easy to get used to all this stuff. This place seems to be full of curious phenomena. I've no idea where to start. I only know that the legendary treasure is sure to be hidden somewhere on this island. But there are no maps or descriptions available. It's not really surprising. The Guild is the most secretive organization in the whole world. Must be the guards for the ancient treasures, just like in the books I read. A good sign, if it's true. Honestly, I thought I'd find some hints for treasure hunters to follow left here by guild members. Something like marks on the floor or on the stones.
You, stranger, come closer.
Who are you?
I am the spirit of the altar. You are entering Dragonland. Stepping on your path for the first time, I am here to assist you.
To assist me? I need to find my partner, Zero.
That is of no importance to me. My duty here is to assist you in gaining.